What's good? Welcome back to my YouTube video. I'm here with my friend.
Hi.
So today it's gonna be a bit about six things to do with dry eyes. So let's get started. So this one we're gonna do bubble dry eyes. So let's get started. I'm gonna open this one. Can you put soap on? That's too much. Alright, just grab this thing.
But I'm gonna need my cooler. I'm not gonna need my
cooler. And I have to like go around this. Hey, hold up.
Oh my god, help! Hey, stop running! Please! Stop it!
We have to like still like put some. It should work now. But... but hopefully it works.
I know.
Doesn't work? No, it said it worked. Alright, this one's a fail. So this one is called drink dry ice. Oh, we got Sprite right here. Where do you have to put the lid? No. That's gonna go. We're gonna do like half. Not too much.
Come on.
Like this much. A little bit more. That's it. No, now, I'll take your piece. Alright. Now, drop it in. And just like drink it. Just wait until the bubbles go low. Do not eat it. Just drink the liquid. Is it good?
Yeah.
But I'm just kinda scared to test with my tongue with it, because if you do touch it, you might get a burn in your tongue. So just be careful doing this. Yeah. Alright, for this one you have to crush the ice, so it's gonna be a slushy. Crush the ice, so here's a relief. So now we're gonna use our cups. So now we're gonna pour it in here.
Yeah, you gonna put it in here?
In here first, then I have to mix it.
Oh.
It could be any type of drink, but I just got Fanta. It's smoking, but you better like just mix it. With some broth. Put a little bit more. A little bit more. There, there, there. It's a lot of smoke.
Put it up.
Okay. throw it. Very good. Yeah. Alright. We'll get you back.
So this is starting to look like a slushy filament. Like right here on the. You have to get all the dry ice so it could work. Keep on mixing it. Yeah.
Alright, so now we're gonna taste it. It's good.
I'm scared.
Have you tried it? It is like a, it's just kind of cold, but I recommend you guys do this at home. So next shot, so, so pull the cup. I'm gonna just put this. So this will just need, you can use one piece or two pieces, but if you want more smoke, just use two pieces. I'm gonna use two pieces for now. You gotta put a little water, a little bit of water. That's enough. Do you wanna drop it? Let's go like that. It's like a foam machine. So yeah. It's gonna be the okay, so we're gonna move on. So if you guys like it, you should try it at home too. So let's go for the next one. It's gonna be ice cream with dry ice. It's basically we're gonna dump this here, like a few, and we're gonna squish this. So we're gonna dump it more. So alright, we're gonna pause it for a minute. We'll get you up later. Done with it. So I'm gonna hit this with the hammer so it could be able to put it in there. It can't be like big pieces, it has to be like kind of small. So let you know when we're done. And so now we're mixing it, we're gonna put these in here. So I'm gonna do a little slow-mo. So alright, so now I'm gonna taste test this. I give this a 10. You know, it tastes pretty good, you know. So I'm recommending you guys to taste this at home, you know. So I'm gonna just give another slice. Took some mocha.
For real?
It's gone. But yeah. So let's go to the next one. Put this in first. And but I'm gonna take my gloves off because. So we're gonna put water.
Alright. We're filling this up right now.
Alright, tell me when to stop. Yeah? Oh my god.
Right. So, come over here. Come over here. So, I'm gonna catch this. Video. Hope you enjoyed. Make sure you give a like and subscribe if you're new to this channel. Also, comment below what was your favorite part of this video or favorite thing I did. So just comment below. Also, do not let people bring you down. It will help. Peace.